How's it going, boys? Headed here. Guys, we're back in action on KPP today. I won't make this intro too long because this episode is a banger. Let me tell you. I met the most toxic faction in the game. I literally just can't believe it. Basically, I was doing a screen share, right? And this kid was like, bro, I can't get the AnyDesk up. Can you help me? Like, join my Discord. Join the Discord. I look at his Discord screen share and he has like my old IP and everything. Like, bro, he's trying to like run my shit, dude. Like, dude, like, stop. Like, don't do that. Yeah, man. Anyways, I know I've been an act. I'm coming back on the grind. I don't care anymore. The grind is back. I've changed up the content. You're going to see what happens the next few weeks, boys. Other than that, leave a like right now. Turn on notifications if you want to get notified when I upload. And other than that, let's get right into this banger. All right, boys, I just got noticed that this bard right here, I think, yeah, his name is Polygraph. Spooky, he's my boy, he's an admin. He says he's 100% cheating. And I'm like, bro, what cheats? He's in bard. Like, what else could he be doing but, like, you know, strength two. Okay, he's shit at pearling. That's all I know for now. What else could he be shit at? I mean, he brought, like, 3 milk buckets. That's odd. Why do you need milk buckets in this? Okay, where is he? Okay, there he is. So he's just gonna get bowed. And you know what? His alerts are weird because he is not doing anything and setting off alerts. So he's gotta be using some sort of modification to attack line. Some bullshit like that, you know what I'm saying? Listen, boys, hate to ruin the fun, but this is what I do. I love ruining the fun. This is so fun for me. Like, what a better day could this be? Like, I'm just ruining people's fun, and that's just...
I love it.
Yo, what the fuck is up?
He is cheating, dude. Every time this guy opens up his inventory, a whole new line of pots goes in there.
Oh, is that what happens, bro? I didn't even know. I saw the alerts. I was like, what the fuck?
That's auto refill. Probably something like Vape Light.
So he deadass like gets an additional few pots or whatever? Or what?
Like whenever he's low on pots, since he's barred, he's panicking, right?
Yeah.
So as soon as he opens up his inventory, a whole new row of pots goes inside there.
No way.
Like, so he's on the go. You know what I'm saying? As soon as he opens up his inventory, another row, and there you go.
That's actually a thing. What the fuck?
But he was spamming it. TJ logs, polygraph.
Oh, he must be out of combat. But that's kind of crazy, eh? Like, what kind of clients auto? I know auto pot, but I never heard of auto refill. That gives you more pot.
No, it doesn't give you more pots. Like, as soon as, I don't know how to explain, like, as soon as he opens up his, you see the pots in his inventory right there?
Yeah.
Like, give you inventory. See those 2 pots that are inside his, like, hotbar? If those go missing and he presses E to open up his inventory,
yep.
The two more pots in his inventory will go inside his hotbar.
Oh, got it.
So, like, they won't just appear, but.
Okay, that makes more sense. Okay, he's in TS. Should we move Coop Dog out, or is it fine if we keep...
Oh, yeah, for sure. Let me get him. Coop Dog, thanks for spawning. Have a great day, man. Love
you. Oh, you're just helping him.
Oh, yeah, no, I was... Me and him are friends, but go ahead.
Oh, better? More than friends? Or, okay, anyways.
Like, whoa.
I'm frozen right now.
Yo, Polygraph.
Yeah?
I know you're cheating, but like, what client, bro?
What do you mean?
That's funny. All right, AnyDesk, let's get it rolling.
Wait, what do you mean? What I'm using?
Okay, would you like to admit for a shorter ban, like for like cheating? If not, then I can screen share you.
Hold on, give me 2 seconds. What happened?
I said, are you cheating? He's like, yo, boys, how do I hide this shit? yeah. So, are you cheating right now?
What is that?
What is cheating? Bro, I ain't finna lecture you real quick. I'm just gonna ban you.
What I'm using?
All right, just open AnyDesk real quick, bro.
Cause no, I just wanna find you. If you tell me what I'm using, you know, is that a rat?
No, it's a screen share thing. I gotta screen share you.
Just don't go to my search history as well.
Fam, or he's just trolling, like.
Or that.
That could be a simple answer.
It could be. Show me you launching this.
Yeah. Share your screen share now.
I mean, I'm on my phone.
Fam. Bro, share your display capture or share your like screen. Click share your screen and then you share
I know you mean.
Fam. This guy's
fucking. Oh shit, wrong one. I didn't mean that.
Okay, fam, just go to screen one so you can see it all.
You accept my ban appeal?
Ain't no way, man. Wait, solid. Oh wait, ain't no way, boy. Oh, he's already cheating. He's already he's banny baiting. Bro, is it Vape Light? Right, just let me see, bro. I need a thumbnail.
All right. Are you actually on a thumbnail?
Yeah, fam. Run
it. Where is it? I can't even open it.
How is it possible that you get banned one time, you get back on the server, and you start cheating again with the same client, same settings, and you think you're not
gonna? You gotta switch it up or some shit.
What?
Bro, go back to hit it off, bro. Run it. Cause that was from Cosmic. It's headed, but it's my old IP. Hit it off though, so I can laugh at you while you do it. So I can laugh. Wait, click on Cookie's chat. Click on Cookie's chat. Tell he's a bitch. We all hack it on Cave.
Oh my lord.
You know what? You guys hurt my feelings. I'm not gonna lie. I'm probably gonna cry.
Okay. Alright, can I just get an unban? Like, come on, bro.
Fam, you guys are...
I'm so dedicated to your server, bro. Like, what? I'm not even cheating.
You know what, bro? I think you're just being a silly goose right now.
I'll show you my whole screen. Alright, what do you want me to do?
Nothing, dude, no more.
Tell Helly to stop RPing, dude. He does not know me IRL.
Oh my god, he's sending old IPs.
Hit it off, please. Hit it off. Please do it.
Literally destroy my router.
I'm literally begging at this point.
Exactly. I plus
to run my shit.
All right.
Easy, bro.
Can you set my ban appeal? Come on, bro. Set my ban appeal.
Why can't I ban in TS? Why doesn't it work?
User in joking. The
fuck is he talking about? Listen, man. No, he's faithful IPs. Like, I haven't changed it since then. Like, guys. do I need a blur? Is it actually your real one or no?
No, that's old.
Okay, yeah. What faction was he in, fam? I'm finna disband it and grief his base.
That's what I'm checking.
What is it?
DOLA commands.
Can you just TP to his base so I can just grief him myself?
I can't even check. They kicked him out of the faction already.
Oh, but who was there? Okay, I clipped it, so we're good.
AU demons.
I know their names because I recorded it. Here, let me stop recording and then FTP. Okay, we finna grief the base. I mean, they all said that they were cheating. They're on like the Discord call and shit. You feel what I'm saying? And they're literally posting RIPs. Like, what is the word here, man? The least we could do is just grief their shit. Are they on right now? Oh, they're fighting right now.
It's a good surprise to come back to.
Yeah, facts. FU Rock. Yeah, I'm not surprised. I mean, here, let me.
Captivation.
Yeah, no, Captivation is cheating. I'll freeze Captivation right after this.
J Log is ruined. He's had some, like, weird CPS. Oh, there's Lettings.
And they're all on VPNs. Guys, this is, like, the HF community now. So if you guys quit, I'm literally. Like, I'm jealous of you if you guys quit, honestly. This shit's fucking AIDS, but it's funny at the same time.
It's terrible.
No, they're like wannabe hackers. They post our IPs from like Faithful and Cosmic. Like, come on. Do better than that, seriously. They have freebooters. Like, they're broke. You know what I'm saying? I'm freezing Captivation after this. Catch him lacking, then freeze the other guy. Lettings, catch him lacking, and then fucking grief their shit. Dying while he's cheating? Like, bro, dog shit. Actually, absolute dog shit.
Captivation, oh yeah.
Terrible about the game, find a new hobby. Yeah, Captivation's getting out. Oh my god. They're actually getting clipped. Is there actually like a competitive faction HTF and they're like really trying to be good? Absolutely fucking trash. Like, find a new hobby, play some sports, do anything other than playing Minecraft. Dude, all of Rocky is hacking if you didn't realize yet. Hello, you're dude. I ain't. Okay, I'm done. I'm talking shit. I'm done talking shit. Oh my god. I can't take it. Fam, I'm just banning them.
Oh, Captivation. We're not cheating, you're slow. Alright, well, hopefully. I really hope this Captivation guy's cheating. Just
yeah,
so
freeze him.
He logged.
That's what I'm saying.
He logged as soon as it hit his base.
His lettings there?
Yeah.
I'm gonna ban that I ain't got no dad because he's the one who like posted the IP or whatever. Or no, it was one of them, bro. I remember they're being hella toxic. Because it was on telly.
Yeah, his name was like Gnarly or something like that, apparently. I don't know.
Bro, it's gotta be one of them.
Damn,
it's all of them.
Got no dad.
Fucking bozos around here, dude.
It's so simple.
They actually think they could just get away with that. Like, we literally just joined their Discord, started posting our Faithful IPs. Like, bro, let me just smoke this guy's pack real quick. Hold on. GMC. Sword. I need a little bit of smoke here. I do this to this guy IRL, too. He won't pull up. Yeah, if any of you guys in the comments think I'm abusing, just literally go back in the video. They fucking... Like, bro, they literally said they're all cheating, plus they post our old IPs in the Discord. Like, stop playing, man. We ain't getting violated like that. It's not how it works these days, respectfully. And yeah, I'm down to grief their base, their whole faction's fucking cheating. I don't care. Big fool. They're in TS, bro.
Oh, they are.
That's joke. Oh, they got moved by fallback. That's funny.
Why was that banned?
Dude, you're freaking dumb, dude.
Why was I banned?
No, you're dumb.
You gotta tell me why I was banned.
You gotta use common sense for once, man.
Why was I banned? I'm so confused.
Common sense.
For having no common sense, I'm banned.
No, dude. Because your faction is posting our old IPs. And you probably were too. You probably
Wait,
were too.
Wait, what? Please check my likes. Please check my likes.
Oh my god, you're dumb. You're dumb. Bro, you're in the Rocky faction, right?
Yeah, I'm the leader because the guy got off and we went to rotate.
Oh my god. I was in the Discord.
When did I post IPs? Me, specifically me.
No, it wasn't you. It was the whole faction. So I banned everyone because I couldn't remember names. Why would I want to remember names?
I've never posted anything in chat about posting.
No, it was in a screen share. Like a Discord screen share. Like when we joined the Discord and you were there.
Wait, I was there?
Yeah.
What Discord?
It was your Discord. Here, let me join it.
What? Because I don't know what you're talking about. I literally just, this is like my first time logging on the whole week. It's not true, but like in like 3 days.
I just joined it.
I'm just, hold on, I'm loading up Discord. I'm just so confused why I specifically.
Who's Gnarly and Gamer Boy?
Gnarly and Gamer. Yeah. I'm Rain, and I'm Rain. Yeah, wait, what Discord are you in? I'm not in any of your Discords,
bro. Bro, what? The GraphX Friends Discord.
I'm not in that Discord. I don't even know what that is.
Wait, are you in Rocky? Yeah, I mean, it's all good. I don't know. I'm going to talk to this other guy now, but you're unbanned. You still got some chests in your base. So, yeah, it's Captivation, Ruin Lamau, and Lettings that were cheating. So, theoretically, it wasn't really the whole faction.
But... It's 3 out of 5.
Yeah.
3 out of 5.
Well, I mean, you can still play if you log on your base.
Yeah, but my base is fucked up, you said.
just give me a second.
I'll fix it.
Yeah. So, guys, more of the story is don't judge a book by its cover. I know there's only, like, a few select people in the Discord that were, like, you know, posting my old IP and, like, being toxic as fuck and shit like that. And wait, didn't I Ain't Got No Dad say something? Hold up. Yo, kid, you call me a retard, dude. Take it back.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean it.
Say sorry, headed.
I am very, very sorry, headed.
Why'd you say that?
I don't know, man. Gabe Staff are usually not the smartest.
Well, dude, people in your faction were posting my old IP in the fucking, in their Discord.
Who? I mean, fuck it. Wait, who?
But a bunch of wasties, bro. This guy named Gnarly and Polygraph.
Polygraph? Oh, yeah. That nigga's not even in our faction, bro. That kid's a friend, right? That's a kid we fucking, I don't even know who, I joined the TeamSpeak and I just saw this guy named Graph on our TeamSpeak. I don't know who that is.
Yeah, probably fam, I thought you guys were in the same faction, but nah. I'll beat the fuck out of that kid, dude. No cap. Holy shit. But yeah, you're unbanned, so.
Okay, alright. Did we all just get linked to one ban? Is that what it is?
Nah, like, bro. I mean, the thing was, like, I saw, like, 5 people in that Discord, so I assumed it was, like, all 5 of you, so I banned all of you.
What the? Wait, which Discord?
Bro, it was Polly's Discord. I thought you guys were friends with Polly.
I don't know who the fuck that nigga is.
What are you getting his faction, bro? Like,
I don't know. Dude, I joined there. I don't know who that kid is. Like,
But yeah, no, he's no longer, like, bro, I griefed your base, but, like, I rolled it back, so.
Oh, okay. All right.
I mean, yeah. Man, I'm sorry, guys. I'm, like, a changed person now. Like, usually back in the day, like, back in, like, Arcane, if someone did that, like, I'd ban their whole faction. I'd straight up say, you associate with that guy, you're not gonna unban. And I was like a little bitch and shit like that. You feel what I'm saying? But I'm really lenient now. Like, you know what I'm saying? If you come in TS and prove that you, like, you don't know that kid, and, like, you chill about it, then I'll give you a second chance, man. I'll unban you because I'm just about that life. Like, I just don't get it twisted. You know what I'm saying? Like, just don't mess with me and shit. I'm playing though. Probably gonna end off the video here. If you guys want to see another video, be sure to drop a like and subscribe. Hopefully, we don't interact with any more toxic ACF players. It's hard to you know, avoid, but we're gonna try our best, man. If you TM, but hashtag L Poly, because that Polygraph kid, if he's watching the video, pull up to my block, kid. Like, I'm just kidding, don't, you know what I'm saying? Like, just don't do it. You don't want no smoke. I'm literally friends with Spino 3 Honcho. But yeah, boys, anyways, I'm out. Peace. Hella crazy, hella